can see this thing's just flexing right on that fractured point. This guy already snapped the nose off here. Gonna get some leakage there. Okay, so when we squish it together, it comes out of there, which is okay. That line because this is for a 6/8. board might come out looking dope. Yeah, that's pretty sick. Boy, you didn't see that. Thank you.
did the report from the paddle out. One box smashed, hand took some damage, and a fin missing.
I hope Al got it on video, because I was struggling.